In 1966, Protector invented the first fly spray you could use around plants. In 1975, 10 years before anyone else, Protector stopped using CFCs to help protect the ozone layer. Then it became low irritant and low allergenic. Now Protector also comes in a trigger pack, and it's still as deadly as ever. Protector leaves other insect killers for dead.